And Kuhn's got a huge lead. The 0-2 swinging a high bounce to third base. McLennan charges in. Only play at first. Makes it though in time. Webb comes in to score, and it's 1-0 Winnipeg in the bottom half of the fourth.